Hello, welcome to Health Talk. My name is Dr. Katie Fox, and today I want to talk with you about a new therapeutic modality that has emerged called posture therapy. So what is posture therapy? Posture therapy is designed to teach you the tools to effectively reduce pain, improve range of motion, and restore function. Posture therapy begins with an assessment, which allows for postural misimbalances to be identified and from there corrected. Postural therapy is designed for the patient to be able to perform these exercises at home and at clinic so they're able to minimize their recovery time. So what are some things that you can do to help improve your posture? First of all, about every hour or so, take a moment and observe your posture, your body's awareness, where it is at in space. You may also want to ask a friend or family member to take a look and tell you what they see in terms of your posture. Second, make sure that you're performing strength training exercises that focus on the back and shoulder muscles. This will make sure that your spine is protected and more upright. And last, but certainly not least, make sure that you have a strong core. And when we talk about the core, we don't just mean the abdominal muscles. We're talking about the pelvic core musculature, the abdominals, the low back muscles, and also the glute muscles. So remember, you're only as strong as your weakest link. So keep your core strong, and I ensure good posture will follow. I want to thank you for tuning in today. I look forward to sharing more health and wellness tips with you in the future. And until then, have a healthy day.